I'm gonna get high for a minute.
Sometimes this life shit ain't gonna treat you right, but at the end of that dark tunnel, it should be some light. Times are gonna get hard, but just keep up the fight. They gonna say you doing wrong, even when you right. Sometimes I feel like I'm alone, and I can't shake that feeling. Won't force you to stand by me, that's only if you willing. Say you don't fuck with me, well that's your inside you killing. Killing me softly, now all a nigga think is drilling. Remember sitting in the whip, sipping Hennessy, chilling. Behind tents, you on top, your guts I was feeling. I was feeling you too, but I was scared to mention. I just wanted all your time and all of your attention. Now I'm in the county jail, it's been 6 months. Life hit me in the chin with a kick punch, and I ain't had no other option but to just accept it. When you live in this thug life, it's part of the lesson. I done made some decisions, hope I don't regret it. My baby mama want me back, but bitch keep on stepping. My ex hating on the neck, cause side who I mess with. A lot of niggas wanna kill me cause of who I step with. I pick you off, now you another nigga off my checklist. You gon' learn fucking with the gang against the death wish. You don't see this RBE hanging off my necklace. I got a couple weeks left, you better hide your next bitch. Cause when I touch down, we stumping on these niggas next shit. Better hope that we don't break them, this ain't shit to play with. And we got foolies for these Glocks, so we got shit to spray with. If Mooney slide through with that chop, I'm leaving hoods vacant. And middle fingers up to all who said I wouldn't make it. My brother handed me the torch, you thought I wouldn't take it. Said I was doing this rap shit, a nigga wasn't playing. Sat back and waited on my turn, that was the whole plan. Sitting fighting all them cases, had a nigga stressing. This bitch acting like a curse, she's supposed to be a blessing. Ninth grade, I was clutching on that Smith & Wesson. Niggas knew that Lil Nooney wasn't the one to mess with. I wasn't focused on my music, but I got the message. And I ain't never rolled it up, nigga come and test it. Yeah, I'm catching all phase, nah, it ain't a question. That nigga walked up in the cell and that's where I left him. Raised a real nigga, I was taught the basics. Never cross one of your niggas, never give a statement. Do your crime, do your time, fuck all that complaining. They can't hold you down forever, it just takes some patience. Was on the run for 3 years, dodging all these cases. 2016, got out the county, I was on probation. Copping the helmet was a risk, but shit, I had to take it. Niggas claim they want my life, but I wouldn't let them take it. 2 months later, I got yanked and it was under my seat. Made bail that same night, I was back in the streets. Hit the road, ran it up, and I copped a new Gleek. Ain't give a fuck about shit, it wasn't hard to see. Went to court a couple times and they offered some bullshit. Stopped showing up for court, I ain't had time for that bullshit. I was always on the road trying to get this money. One trying to let them white folks take my freedom from me. Lost 30 and Spice, that fucked up my mental. Was lurking through the sucker side, you know we had to get through. And now shit got better when we lost with Tutu. Don't ever say you understand all the shit I've been through. Was funkin' heavy, I was riding around with chopping stick. Just before I got the name Lil Nooney Mitch. Started rapping, I ain't know that I was good like this. My brother said that this the way for your moms and your sis. My brother took me on the road, I fell in love with shows. Then that tour came, you know a nigga had to go. Hated every time a nigga had to come back home. Back high speeding the boys and toting on the poles. I swear my everyday life was like GTA. I was off hella drugs just to keep me sane. Wondered if a nigga life would ever be the same. As a couple years ago before that shit changed. I was chilling, I was ducked off in LA with my bitch in the stew working on my tape. I was supposed to leave for tour in a couple days. That same night a nigga got caught up in a raid. I got booked in Orange County, they got me for pimping. Plus they caught me with a Glock with 30 round extension. Sought the cop straight to sleep, I forgot to mention. They tried to watch me so a nigga took the joint suspension. I got sent to San Mateo for this gun case. Knew I had to deal with that shit one day. Had a couple more warrants, but they went away. Now a nigga made it home, it's been a couple days.
Here. No, we pimpin' and trippin' for 30 and Spice, nigga. We pimpin' and trippin', nigga. We ain't pimpin' and trippin', nigga. And you know it's Tutu Land in this motherfucker, man. Now I'm talking about that rip boy. My little cutty, nigga. The real Tutu Land, nigga. You niggas ain't on shit, nigga. You
yeah, niggas know we coming long live Nip, long live Duck, long live Seaway.
You heard him, long live Nip too, nigga. Don't forget about that, nigga. Long live Nip too, yeah. It's Nip in the Bay, nigga. Richmond, California, 3301, nigga. Pullman Ave. We in the Jets with that shit, nigga.